is it in gear? It's in gear. It always helps to put it in neutral. Always helps to have it in neutral, or at least hold the clutch. I don't know, maybe at least hold the clutch. Slower and a lot more controlled, ideally. But with the snow and ice and it being off camber coming into it, I kind of have to attack the downhill into it and just get over here to where the front wheel has traction without even touching the front brake really coming down this. Because the one time I barely touched it, it started to wash, and that's the first time, matter of fact. And I had a dab to figure out how to get back on the bike with short legs. Not the funnest. While I have you, I just want to thank everybody for watching and supporting what I got going. I really appreciate it. It's kind of brought new life back to the riding as well. So it means a lot. I appreciate y'all. You can have